Hey guys, welcome to J Plays. I am Iceman. This is my playthrough of Cyberpunk 2077. We are continuing with side mission related stuff. Mixture of crime zones and non-primary mission related stuff. In the last few videos, we have been pumping through all of this content. Just found one more. So we'll be going down and doing this one in a sec. And then if that's it, we will now finally, it's taken a week, a full week, but we will finally be able to get onto these again and start clearing these out. All right. Oh, fuck. Fucking hell. Maybe not that way. I was hoping that'd be a shortcut, but I think it's all rubbish in that direction. Pretty long drive ahead. You have reached your destination.
Hey, new gig on the horizon. Militech detained a smuggler by the name of Bruce Welby at the border. His buddy wants him out. It's no surprise, but he needs someone to do the dirty work and make sure Bruce tastes freedom once again. Specifics attached.
Okay, now he's gonna make it more interesting. Have to try and do this without killing anyone. Oh, fuck. Whoops.
You think you stand a chance? Huh?
What the? Oh.
He has no right to leave.
How could they have identified a body when I'm carrying that body? Haven't killed anyone. Not any humans, anyway. Not living things.
motherfucker!
Didn't kill him. I just hurt him.
You fucking lunatic! You killed them all!
I didn't kill anyone, you idiot. Tricky bit is the guy up there.
You motherfucker! This can't be happening! Fucking lunatic! You killed them all!
every one of them I knock out makes my job a little bit easier.
Clear.
Fucking lunatic! You killed them all! Oh, this can't be happening!
Are you on about?
You killed them all! This can't be happening!
Damn. Okay. Oh. This one's tricky.
Protect your implants! You're only making it worse for yourself. I'm out. Huh? Come on out. You're not in trouble.
Damn, I was hoping, like, getting him with, you know, my fists would work, but nope. Good thing it's nighttime, by the way. Helps me to stay unseen. At this point, we should be okay, I think. There's a few around. Enjoy your sleep. Just got about 4 of them left that I know of at this point. Thank you.
You, Bruce.
Is this a test? You have my pro... Wait. You're not Militech.
Yep.
Easy, Chum. Archie sent me.
Archie? Archie Crane?
The very same. But don't go jumping for joy. Gotta get out of here.
Archie knew who to send.
You sat here long enough. Let's shake that rust off.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Broadcasting to you live from the Collective Unconscious, it's 88.9 Pacific Dreams.
That's fine.
Brucey baby, we're starting to think we'd never get you out of that dump.
Archie, you piece of shit.
What?
It's because of people like you that camp even exists. I saw you behind the wheel. How much they paying you, huh?
Enough for me to buy your ticket out of here. You can thank me later. Right now, we gotta get moving. Oh, and V, if you ever plan on quitting Night City, careful around the borders. Accidents have a way of turning fatal.
I appreciate you handling things as cleanly as you did, and exactly as agreed. Bruce was freed and escorted back to Archibald, and the fact that you did it without unnecessary bloodshed isn't lost on me. The payment should be parked in your account by now. Contract closed.
Oh yeah, level up. So, what should I get? Good. Sure. Sounds good to me. So one more and we've got everything, we'll have everything here unlocked. Just walk straight through me. Like, I'm not even there. My car's all fucked up. Alright. Well, we are now done with the outside, I think. He's still got some gigs, but... well, we'll see. We will see. Oh!
All units in the area. Criminal activity confirmed in Santo Domingo.
He ran in front of my car.
I repeat, confirmed criminal activity in Santo Domingo.
521 reporting. Sorry, dispatch. Had to take a leak. I'm on route.
I repeat, code 0 in this area. All units resume normal duties.
The guy just merges on me. My cat just wanting some attention. Play that song now. Oh, that reminds me. Give me a sec, sorry. Need to have my task manager running. No. This shit. Thank you.
son.
It's above me. Okay.
Units, disturbance reported in city center.
521, roger that. We're en route.
Ha!
Hey, where'd she go? Oh, lovely. Yeah, the GPS is fucked again. When the GPS fucks up like that, yeah, half the time you're better off just running. Oh! Any downside, you get run over. Is this one of those ones in the tricky spots? Some are like really difficult to get to. I'm not dropping down from there. If it was into the water, then yeah, but not from here. GPS is screwed again.
Thank you.
So I'll do one more and then that'll do it for this video.
Our calculations have determined that you are listening to 103.5 Radio Pepcac. The numbers never lie.
Weird how the jumping works in this game. Let's see. Alright, done pretty well. Yeah, so all here, done. And now we've thinned out quite a bit of the stuff around here. Probably be a few videos though worth of doing all the side mission stuff for a little while. Alright, well, I'm gonna end this one here. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you'd like to be notified about when I go about putting up more videos in the Cyberpunk 2077 playthrough series, be sure to subscribe to the YouTube side of things, be notified when those videos are made available. We'll click follow or subscribe on Twitch to watch me play through this live. And with that, guys, have a good one.